Big traffic delays expected in Houston this morning after a bizarre accident. The trailer of a big rig, look at this, somehow got raised and then smashed into a sign yesterday, separated from the cab. It's still hanging there from the sign. That part of the interstate is being closed as officials figure out how to safely clear it.